to know what it's like to love somebody the way I love you. To know what it's like.
That freeze my balls off. But I was saying it's kind of cold, but I'm pretty much used to this weather thanks to military school. I'll explain that later.
So, Celise, how do you feel you're in New York?
It feels unreal.
Just unreal?
Yeah.
Mm. So what about these polls of changing your hair color?
What?
You know, you did a survey on changing your hair color or not?
Oh, so I did a survey on Snapchat, and I was like, okay, screenshot if I should keep my red hair, or screenshot if I should change it.
And so, who won?
Keep the red hair, so.
So, Miss Red, please stay red. Are you sleeping from the plane ride or what?
No, I'm sleepy thinking about this car ride.
How about?
Normally, it's like, what, 20, 30 minutes whenever you get anywhere to your destination. He was like, oh, it's going to take an hour and 20 minutes. Okay.
An hour?
You have lunch in here? A bitch is hungry.
Where?
We're about to hit Times Square looking for the hotel. I'm fucking freezing.
How do you feel about being in New York?
Huh?
How do you feel about being in New York? And the police
I love it here.
And the police are watching you.
Trump. Huh?
They're gonna take your ass to jail.
It's so pretty here, especially. I've always wanted to come during Christmas, so.
Is this off your bucket list? Is this what I can say?
Yeah.
Have we marked this off of a police rose's bucket list?
Yes, 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 police. Yes.
So, how do you think of the hotel?
Look at the lights.
Damn.
Crazy, so now we're going to our room. So we just got back to the room. I'm still trying to figure out how to fucking get this camera at a good angle. But basically, I didn't think it was going to be that cold. I mean, I knew it was going to be cold, but not that cold. And I was saying, okay, I'm used to the cold anyway, because when I went to military school for 6 months, we had to stand outside for literally for minutes to hours. You never knew. So I was like, okay, I'm used to the cold, but it's super cold here. But look, we are actually on the top floor and we could see a little bit of Times Square. It's freaking crazy. Now if I pull this out, I'm gonna show you guys. Oh, up. What the fuck? So now we're debating on whether we should get room service or we should go find a spot to eat. We don't know where yet, but I'll keep you guys updated. We're looking for a Korean spot that's like 15 minutes away.
We have You're gonna walk 15 minutes for some food?
No, taxi. What you mean? What?
I said it tonight. So, what'd you have for dinner?
Korean food.
How is it?
I have a food coma.
That's a 10 foot square.
Yeah.
You wanna walk it?
Yeah.
It was not that bad. It's too long for that.
So, in New York, it's super cold. We just had Korean food for dinner. Totally forgot to vlog that, but we had Korean food and then we had dessert at the what's it called, like the Korean
churro.
I know what that's called, but it was
like Koreatown.
Koreatown of New York. We had I feel like everybody's talking to someone. I have to yell.
Yell
we had churros.
Welcome to New York.
Shut up. We had churros and Nutella. It was hella good. So update. We're trying to find Times Square, and we totally walked the wrong way, and it's what, like fucking 32, 42 degrees out here? So
yeah,
let's go find it. Let's go find it, come with us. As you're planning to come out here, or if you guys already live here, obviously you guys already know, but if you're visiting, bring like 10 jackets. I brought like two, and I feel like that's not even enough. So it's super cold, so bundle up.
New York City, please go easy on me tonight. City, please go easy on this heart of mine, 'cause I'm losing my lover to the arms of another. New York.
Instead of walking to Times Square, we are on this little bicycle thingy and they like zipped us all up. I don't know how to get it. There you go. Because you know what? It was too cold to walk anyway. I was not trying to walk. So this is super convenient.
Hello.
So we just came to the hotel, but just to put on comfy clothes, and I had to put my hair up because I was tired of my hair being down to being that shit bugs. But now we're gonna go find, we're gonna try to look for ice cream because the night is so young, so come with us. And there it is. Put that shit up. Looks like a damn horse tail.
Easy on this heart of mine, cause I'm losing my lover to the arms of another New York City.
Now what we're trying to find is a good ice cream spot, because you know, Lord knows, bitch is hungry again. So are you.
Exactly. So we met these people at the airport, and we saw them again here. Trip
fuck
out,
man.
Dude.
Huh? What's nutcracker you gonna buy?
What is a nutcracker?
A nutcracker? This thing. This thing right here.
Is that gonna fit in our suitcase? No.
What, my hair?
Yeah.
Are you like a picture of my hair, guys? Huh? Yes and no. I'm kinda getting numb to the pain. I'm gonna try to calm this.
So he just drew me. You have to go that way.
Show it in the frame.
It's hella cold, but he just drew me, so I cannot wait to take this home and hang it up, because it's awesome. I love it out here, dude.
It's beautiful.
How long did that take?
27 hours.
27 hours? That's so dope. The front, though. That is majestic. So since we couldn't find the, since we couldn't find the ice cream, and plus, even if we did, it's hella cold. I think it's like, what, fucking 40, 30 now? We're getting crepes. Yes.
What are you getting?
A crepe with Nutella, because I don't like fruit in my crepes. I like fruit.
Oh, you're getting strawberry banana?
Yeah.
Nutella?
Yeah, with granola. No, you're confusing me. But we're on our way back to the room right now. We're gonna eat our crepes and go to bed and get like 10 blankets because my fingers are about to fall off. I'm freezing. My hands are literally frozen. Don't judge me, or do. I'm gonna tear this so you guys can see. Literally just Nutella. Good shit. But I hope you guys enjoyed this day one vlog of Celeste Rose in New York. I'm gonna do one for every single day that I'm here, so you will see about 5 to 6 videos. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, and as always, Mama Biscuit loves you biscuits. Bye guys.
New York City, please go easy on me tonight. New York City, please go easy on this heart of mine, cause I'm losing my lover to the